The AEMC Model 1950 is a simple-to-use, focus-free thermal imaging infrared camera. It features a 20x20-degree field of view and can be used as a real-time viewer for detecting hotspots and other temperature anomalies. Thermal images, also known as thermograms, can be recorded and stored on the instrument. These images can be valuable in industry sectors as diverse as metallurgy and steel making, electrical maintenance and troubleshooting, petroleum, natural gas exploration, transportation, and firefighting, among others. An important feature of the Model 1950 is its ability to connect to measurement instruments via Bluetooth. Data from the instrument can be added to the image and stored in the camera's memory. This allows you to store both visual and measurement data in a single file. Measurements can also be used to compensate for environmental factors. For example, the colors in the thermogram can be adjusted to account for the influence of ambient temperature and humidity. Instruments supported by the camera includes AEMC clamp-on meters models 407 and 607, and Chauvin-Arnoux Metrix multimeters models MTX 3292BT and 3293BT. This short video explains how to connect the Model 1950 to a measurement instrument. We will demonstrate this using the Model 607 clamp-on meter. However, the connection procedure also applies to other supported instruments. To begin, both the camera and the instrument must be powered on, with Bluetooth enabled. To do this on the Model 607, turn the selection dial to any setting. Then press the up and down arrow buttons simultaneously. The Bluetooth symbol appears in the instrument's display screen, indicating Bluetooth is enabled. Next, power on the camera. If you are previously connected to Bluetooth devices, including the headset that comes with the camera, a message appears asking if you want to reconnect. Since we are connecting a new device, we will press the F3 button, marked X on the screen, to cancel. Press the F1 button to display the main configuration screen. Then use the arrow keys to highlight the parameters icon, and press F2. This displays the parameters screen. Press the down arrow to highlight the Bluetooth icon, and press F2. By default, Bluetooth is disabled to save the battery life on the camera. To enable Bluetooth, press F2 and press the up or down arrow to change off to on. Then press F2 to confirm activation. The Bluetooth icon appears in the status bar at the top of the camera display. With Bluetooth enabled, we can now connect the camera to the Model 607. Press the down arrow to highlight the peripherals icon, and then press F2. Next, press F1 to have the camera search for and connect to available Bluetooth devices, and press F2 to confirm. After a few moments, the camera displays any compatible devices it finds. Connected instruments are identified by a green Bluetooth icon. If you subsequently disconnect an instrument, the Bluetooth icon turns black. To reconnect any disconnected instruments, press F2. Instruments are listed by their Bluetooth name, which includes the model number. To the right is an icon that identifies the selected instrument type. The icon also shows the polling period for the instrument. This defines how often the measurement value is updated on the camera. Options range from 3/10 of a second up to 50 minutes. For our demonstration, we will leave the polling period at the default setting. Check to ensure the Model 607 is listed, then press F3 to return to the Bluetooth menu. We can now select which measurements to display. Press the right arrow to highlight the measurements icon and press F2. This displays a numbered list of variables measured by the connected instrument. Note that if no measurements are displayed, change the selection dial on the instrument until the desired variables appear. Supported measurement types include temperature, relative humidity, distance to target, current, voltage, power, frequency, impedance, capacitance, and other. Note that the availability of these measurements depends on which instrument is currently connected. Some measurements may be unavailable on certain instruments. Measurements can be hidden or visible. By default, all measurements are hidden. To make a measurement visible, select it by pressing the up and down arrows. Press the right arrow and use the up or down arrow to change hidden to displayed. Then press F2 to confirm the setting. Visible measurements are identified by a green eyeball icon. Note that if the measurement is temperature, humidity, or target distance, a third option, called influence, appears in addition to hidden and displayed. Selecting influence enables the measurement to be used to adjust the image colors to compensate for environmental variables, as explained in the camera's user manual. Press F1 to return to the camera display screen. The measurement now appears at the bottom. This includes the measurement number, name, and value. This concludes our brief demonstration for connecting a Bluetooth instrument to the Model 1950 infrared camera. To learn more about the Model 1950, visit our website. And be sure to check our YouTube channel for additional instructional videos about other topics in electronics.